Hey guys, welcome back to CodeWar. I'm Ramesh and this is the first video in graphics series for those programmers who has the basic knowledge of C or C++ and want to learn about graphics. So in this series, you will learn about all the useful functions available in graphics.h library. You will also learn about how to create custom shapes and patterns using these basic functions of graphics library. Thereafter, you will learn about how to create animations and handling the user inputs, and finally at the end, you will work on some projects. One more thing I want to mention here, that as this series is for both C and C++ programmers, I will try to avoid using object-oriented part of C++ throughout this series. But when we will start working on projects, we will have to use those object-oriented part of C++, and therefore it is a suggestion for those people who know C language only that please start learning object-oriented programming in C++ so that you can easily continue with the project. So guys, that's all for now. In the next video, we will start with setting up graphics.h in CodeBlocks. If you have not installed CodeBlocks in your computer, then please install it. You can also take help of my another video on how to install CodeBlocks in Windows. See you in the next video.